dinner talk is actually featuring discussion on the regulatory to see on the to hear to get a chance from the industry or the players to interact directly with the key decision maker in the process.
I said something must be wrong. You have to raise the filter because you mismanage the oil and gas industry, because you mismanage cost recovery, because you depend too much on Exxon, Total, and Shell, and because Pertamina is so
good. My question is actually for the LNG business. Are there any plans that for the gas role of this obligation to be for the private sector to be involved?
Introducing it as a aggregator. And it's still being discussed now. Has not been solved and agreed yet. Because we don't want to see the PGM as a player, but we also
I'll give you a little bit.